pastor, and just a wonderful job today delivering the word and really healing the people. We appreciate everyone that has joined us, even if it was just for a moment. We appreciate you. We appreciate yes. everyone who had made sure that they sent a love, a heart, a clap, a wave. We appreciate everyone that continues to listen every week. We want to get back into the church. We want to get back into the assembly, but we appreciate the ability that God has given us through social media yes. to stay in contact with you. Remember, it's not about the numbers. It's about doing God's will, and we're so grateful and thankful. In conclusion, she reminded us that prayer is the key. We have to continue to pray. Prayer is what's going to help us maintain that relationship with God. Prayer is going to allow us to be built up and strong. Prayer will allow us to speak to the mountain and the mountain be removed. Prayer will allow us to demand God that he move in our behalf. A great word today. Those of you that would like to sow into this ministry, we want to give you the opportunity to do it. I do want to say, church members, whether you're a church member of Holy Temple East or a church member anywhere, support your organization. Continue to give as you can, as God has prospered you. You only can give what God has prospered you, yes. but give. The Bible tells us God loves a cheerful giver. I want to give you the opportunity, if you would, and this message has been a blessing to you, to sow into the ministry. The two ways that we have offered that you can sow into the ministry is Cash App. It's the $ Holy Temple East, the $ Holy Temple East, and then PayPal, it's the @ sign.